forgive you. I know you meant well when you banished me, and I know that there is still love in your heart. However, as I lie here dying, we both have lost everything. The kingdom has been taken. My sisters, your daughters, although spiteful and traitorous as they were, are dead. After we have parted, your most loyal subject, Kent, will have nothing left to live for. You must think I detest you. I must confess, watching you believe the false voices of your eldest daughters and stubbornly ignoring my truthful vow shattered me. Alas, I cannot bring myself to loathe you for your actions. These words shall be my last. You are the one who needs them most, dearest father. You need to know, before I draw my last breath, I still love you, and all is forgiven. We shall be reunited in the heavens. Until then, father, my king, farewell.